wake up in the morning, I'm ready for the school. My friends and teachers waiting, and it is time for school.
Let's go! J-O-Y-O-U-S.
Hello teachers, hello my friends.
J-O-Y-O-U-S.
Put down my bag, sit on my chair.
J-O-Y-O-U-S.
I love playing, I love learning.
J-O-Y-O-U-S.
And this is how we learn.
I'm back! Now, for the math practice, we are going to do number 15 Pattle Book as well as number 15 Maze. The first one is number 15 Pattle Book. Do you remember what is this? Yes, that is a number tally. And you count together, it will be 15. Alright, now, what about this one? You are correct! That is the number frame. This one is number blocks, and this is place value. Alright, first, let's count the number tally together. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and that is 15 tally. Now, the next one will be the number frame. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And that is 15 dots in the number frame. Right, next one will be the 10 blocks. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That is 15 number blocks. And the last one will be 1, 10, and 5 ones. And that is also 15. Now children, we are going to cut the shapes and come back to complete our pattle book. I'll see you in 1 second.
A few moments later.
Alright children, I'm back. Now let's face our pattle book. Remember the tally? We are going to paste it over here. It mentioned over here, tally, okay? Alright. Alright, so this time we need our mom and dad to help us with reading as well, okay? So let's see if we can find the number frames. So it mentioned over here, 10 frames. That look for 10 frames first, okay? Okay, over here. And then over here is base 10 blocks. Which one is 10 blocks? This one, yep. And paste it over here. And last one is place value. All right, paste it over here. To make it look nicer, you can color it in. I am going to do like combination color of orange and pink. And over here, 5, like this. Where's my orange just now? And that is it. And that is my pattle book. So, what you do is you just have to fold it in like this. And there you go. That is the pattle book. All right, moving on with number 15 maze. Now, let's continue with our number maze. Color the number 15. You still remember number 15?
Yes!
Of course, we just did the number 15 pattle books. Now, what we need to do is take our color pencil and start coloring number 15 from start to the end. Okay? Now, let's look around the paper and see which one is number 15. Is this 15?
No,
teacher, it's not 15. This is 13. This is 14, this is 14, and this is 15. Alright, let's go over here, color it in. And there's 15 over here as well. Going down, there's 15. And downwards, 15. And going over here, it's 15 as well. And do we go down? No, no, that's 11. Let's go over here, that is 15. And do we go over here? Nope, that's 14. Or we go down? That's 12. Okay, we go up over here and that is 15. This is 15. Going to your left is 15. Going down is 15. Downwards is 15. Going over here or going over here? This one, that's 15. Over here is 15 too. And over here is 15. Oh, we're close to the end. That's 15. And last one, 15. Wow, it is quite a maze, all right? Starting over here, to the right, down, left, up, left, down, right, down, and go straight to right, and it is the end. Okay, children, we are done with our number 15. I hope you enjoy learning it with me, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Bye-bye!
Wake up in the morning, I'm ready for the school. My friends and teachers waiting, and it is time for school.
Let's go! J-O-Y-O-U-S.
Hello teachers, hello my friends.
J-O-Y-O-U-S.
Put down my bag, sit on my chair.
J-O-Y-O-U-S.
I love playing, I love learning.
J-O-Y-O-U-S.
And this is how we learn.